the sails loose. So now what? The sails down? But how are they gonna catch the wind? We're floating! The heat from the fires! We're actually floating! And we're stuck again.
Not for long. Stay with the boat.
I can't believe it. You just made a huge sky lantern. Our ship's lodged on this bridge. Sure I can't help?
I said stay on the boat.
To talk, brother. You do realize it's over, don't you? Even if we make it back to Midgard, you and Baldur destroyed the only gate to Jotunheim. We are out of options. And that boy up there, he's in 9 kinds of pain. His head's turned so far around.
Atreus is not your concern.
Well, he might become everyone's concern if you don't do something. You don't have to be the smartest man in the world to see that.
Atreus.
I can help?
Together now.
We did it. We're free. We are going to get out of here.
Face me, Father! It is time to end this!
Yes, my son. It is time.
No.
It's that voice again. Do you know who that is?
I do not know.
Hold on!
Fire! Fire down!
How long before we reach the temple?
Yeah, it's freezing.
As long as we maintain this speed and those fires don't go out, we should be there in no time, lad.
Go!